There's roughly 14 days of winter vacation that fall between Christmas and New Year's. So the wintertime problem for our generation is cramming fun in before the dust clears. Like building an igloo that looks like a palace or scale a drift that's 80 feet high. Constructing huge snow cones that reach to the moon or making snow angels that fly. Creating northern lights, snowboarding upside down or slaloming on your rear end.
That is fun!
Cool winter carnivals, good old snowball fights, and ice dancing with your best friend.
Ice dancing.
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do, and we're